from the morning show, please welcome Jennifer Aniston.
Tonight, I am here to recognize my very good friend, my brother from another mother, an extraordinary father, husband, and one of the most loyal friends you could ever, ever have. The people's icon, Adam Sandler. Announcing you. Eager to get up here. I love you. I mean, the Sandman. Come on, who's more iconic than Adam Sandler? Seriously. I don't remember a time when Adam wasn't a part of popular culture. I mean, he got his start at SNL, and then he left. Maybe he was asked to leave, but we should all be very grateful for that, because he launched a career that took the comedy box office by storm. And seemingly everything he touched turned to gold. And I was lucky enough to be in a few of them. But it isn't just comedy. His ability as an actor to go from comedies like Happy Gilmore to dramatic turns in movies like Uncut Gems, which personally blew my mind. I did not see that coming. Right? Never seems to fail, and if he does, we don't see it. We just don't. I mean, the guy was just honored with the Mark Twain Award, right? I mean, yes. That's insane. I mean, with all due respect, from grown-ups to the Mark Twain Award. I mean, come on. That's a big swing, you know what I mean? That's pretty iconic. And then on top of it all, he sells out stadiums on his concert tours, writing music and playing guitar brilliantly, making you laugh and weep all in the same show. I've watched 100% Fresh at least 10, I don't know, 20 times, and I laughed harder and cried harder every time I watched it. If you haven't seen it, you need to see it. And yet, in all of this extraordinary success, he has stuck to his roots. He's never strayed from the friends he's had for 35 years and counting. He created a world where he brings them into his movies, basically getting to hang out with his buddies all day. And it doesn't hurt that his friends also happen to be some of the most, you know, talented and hilarious writers and actors out there. So being his friend has been one of the great joys of my life. I'm proud to honor him tonight, and I'd happily keep honoring him for decades and decades to come, because he deserves all the love in the world. All right, come on, it's the Sandman.